relationships everywhere. This might just be two people clinging into a relationship. That doesn't exist.
It's Kaz. She's been in an accident, fell in training.
Is she all right?
Will they bring her home?
She caught my ankle.
No, I didn't. Kate is my friend, Dad. I can't fantasy of being used. She's so terrified of losing Kate, she's playing on a guilt. I mean,
a better
injury's not
half as bad as
she's cracking on.
Yeah, love knows no boundaries, Sophie. You should know that. All I'm saying is that I know what it's like to love somebody that can't love you back. I've seen the way you look at Kate.
I'm sorry, she's trying to love. Be there for you.
Maybe it wasn't a bad thing you getting caught, you and Sophie.
What are you on about?
Maybe it's not Kaz you want to be with.
I really thought that me and you was friends.
We are! Then why are you doing a date with her?
Why are you being so nice to me after I upset Sophie like that?
Because you didn't mean to upset. Because you wouldn't friend to me.
That Kaz doesn't want to come to me.
Is that really necessary?
What you say, Dad. I was right about Jenny Bradley and I'm right about this. She's up to something.
No.
No!